And thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. Into the overnight hours from Monday to Tuesday, temperatures getting a little cool. These clear skies adding to that, being a factor in temperatures really bottoming out down to 60 degrees to start the day on Tuesday. A lot of sunshine out there by 7 a.m. as well. This is for Northwest Arkansas. Let's take a look at the River Valley over the overnight hours. Starting at 7 p.m., making our way to 11 p.m., down into the upper 60s, dropping very quickly, and then kind of leveling off really into the mid-60s before ending up at the low 60s by 7 a.m. So if you have any plans Tuesday morning, maybe you're on your way to work, weather should not be a big problem. We're going to quickly warm up as well. It's been the trend over the past couple of days, looking to continue. Region by region, highs on Tuesday, winds out of the south at 10 miles per hour, going to get us to 83 in Springdale, 82 in Fayetteville and Prairie Grove, as well as Siloam Springs at 83 and Colcord at 83 as well. Here's a look at the River Valley. Temperatures a little bit warmer, mid to upper 80s, 87 at Fort Smith, Greenwood, Spiro, Poteau, Muldrow, 88 in Sallisaw, 85 in Cedarville, and getting even warmer into the Ouachitas, upper 80s for the most part in Mena, Waldron, Boonville. If you have any plans tomorrow, maybe you don't, you can make your way out to the Crawford County Fair. This is for Tuesday. By 10 a.m., very pleasant conditions, sunshine throughout the day, making our way to the low to mid 80s. Rain not a big factor throughout our day on Tuesday, so get out there and enjoy it.